smells of holly. Fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel. Fa la 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 la.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm Jasmine. Don't forget to hit that big red button to subscribe and the little bell next to it to get notified whenever I post a new video. Today's video is going to be Christmas themed. I'm so excited to show you guys. I'm going to be doing a 100 Christmas ideas for figure skaters. This video is for if you're a figure skater and you don't know what to ask for Christmas, or if you know a figure skating friend and you wanted to get them a present, just you don't know what. This video is for you guys. So I have 100 ideas written down in my computer. I have my Christmas shirt on, and let's get started. The first idea I have are leggings, because who doesn't need leggings? A yoga mat to work on stretches off ice. A yoga ball to work on off ice exercises. Weights, either the hand weights that you hold or the leg weights. A jump rope to work on off ice stamina, and it also helps with jumps on the ice. New skates, new blades because the skates need blades. Gloves, headphones, you can get like Beats, which are wireless. They have wire headphones. It pretty much depends on which one you want. You can get the most expensive one, the most cheapest one. It doesn't really matter because they're all the same. Sneakers, because they're very helpful because you can't really do anything off ice with like boots or flip-flops. So sneakers are very useful. Hair ties to have your hair up when you're skating. Bun maker, those are very useful at competitions. Kiss and cry bag to hold tissues, notebooks, anything that you could take onto the ice. Rockers, which protect your blades off of the ice. Soakers, which protect the blades when they're from rusting inside of your bag. Butt pads to protect you when you fall. Knee pads if your knee hurts. A Zooka bag to keep your skates in, or a luggage bag if you don't prefer a Zooka bag. A headband to keep your ears warm. Tank top, t-shirts, hoodies for when it's cold in the rink. Jackets to keep you warm when you're skating. Tights, these are great for competitions. You can have in the boot tights or over the boot tights. Laces, if your laces break unexpectedly, it's great to have one as a spare. Boot polish, this is mainly for if you have Adidas skates. I'm not sure if any other brand of skates has this, but I'm for sure Adidas has it. Towels, so you can dry your skates, because if you don't dry your skates, then your blades will rust. Spinner, so you can work on your spins off ice. A notebook to write down any of the ideas that you have. Planner to write down any important dates. A balance board to work on your balance off ice. Scrunchies, because they're very in style right now and they're great for your hair. Freestyle pass, because these are very expensive and it's just a great gift for any figure skater. Bunga pads, I personally don't use these, but I do know that a lot of skaters do. Athletic tape, this is very helpful. You can put it on anywhere your muscles are sore and it helps it feel better. Lip balm, because in the rink it's very cold and your lips get chapped really fast. A water bottle or a smart water bottle. Smart water bottle is like, it tracks how much water you drink and like it lights up when you have to drink more water, and it's so cool. I really want one of those. A tissue box cover, those like plush ones, they're so adorable. If you don't know what I'm talking about, Yuzuru Hanyu had the Winnie the Pooh one, and I think Evgenia has this black cat one. They're so adorable and I really want one. A phone so you can record or play music at the rink. An iPad. This is pretty much the same as a phone, it's just a little bit bigger. An MP3 player, if you don't want to buy a person a phone or an iPad, this is just a little bit cheaper, and it's also a great option for playing music. Practice dresses, if you know someone that likes wearing dresses to practice. Competition dresses, because these are very expensive and they're just great to have, but before you buy yourself or anyone a competition dress, you want to make sure to know what music they have so that it matches. Bath bombs, because these are great for relaxing after a long day of skating. Most bath bombs have Epsom salt in it, and that relieves your sore muscles. Foam roller, makeup brushes, makeup box, these are helpful for a competition. Blanket, if you're at a competition or at a show and you're wearing a dress with tights, just will have this so you don't get cold. iTunes gift cards, so you can download whatever type of music you want and play at the rink. Their favorite place to eat gift cards, like Panera or Chick-fil-A. Books, if they are going on long trips to competitions, so they can read in the car. Starbucks gift cards to get coffee whenever you're tired. An Apple Watch, so you can track your steps. And it's also a great alternative than a phone also, because you can call, message, pretty much anything on it. A Fitbit, if you want a cheaper one than an Apple Watch. This is practically the same thing, just on a Fitbit, you can only track your steps. A gym membership, squishies for when you're stressed. Chocolate, so you can get a sugar rush before you compete and you have energy. Pajamas, because if you don't have comfortable pajamas, you're not gonna be able to sleep good and you're not gonna skate great the next day. A Ninja blender, so you can make healthy smoothies. A comforter set for your beauty rest. Candles, scent diffusers, and this is a safer alternative than candles. Oils for the scent diffuser, because if you don't have any oils, then the diffuser isn't gonna give off any scent. A hydro flask water bottle. These are very popular right now and they're really pretty. A mini backpack. A hair dryer for if you take showers at night, if your hair doesn't dry completely, or if you take showers in the morning, so you can just dry your hair. A hairbrush so you can put your hair up. A light up mirror if you do makeup at your competitions, or if you just do makeup regularly, you can have a light up mirror to do it in. Birkenstocks, so your feet will be comfortable off of you get after you get off the ice. Fuzzy socks, because right now it's winter time and it gets really cold. If you freeze, you'll get sick, and then if you're sick, you can't go skating, and that's just sad. A Google Home Mini or an Alexa. I really want one of these. They're really cool because you can just like tell them when you have to do something, like, oh, I have to leave to the rink at this time, and they'll like tell you when it is. It's kind of like a planner, just it talks to you. They're so cool. A metal holder or metal hanger, and these are cool so you can just hang all of your medals on it. An alarm clock so you can wake up when you have to in the morning to get to skating. A handheld massager, these are great so you can just massage all of your sore muscles. Figure skating movies or just any movies, I would recommend getting the Ice Princess movie if they haven't already seen it, because it's just an amazing movie. These are great because like after a long day of skating, it's just great to have a movie night. A vest, I have a vest and it's amazing. I love it so much. Keychains, these are great because like if your rink has a key for the music, you can place it on that so you know which one is yours, or you can place it on a Kiss and Cry bag, your skating bag, pretty much anywhere. Skating design throw pillows for your bed. These are so pretty and I have a million on my bed. Boots for if you go to a competition, it keeps your feet warm. Or since it's winter time right now, they're very handy. Spotify gift cards so you can listen to music at the rink. A phone case, because if they have a phone, they can switch out their phone case. A Quip toothbrush. These are so cool because you only have to buy one of the toothbrushes, but then like you just have to buy like the tops, the actual brush part, so you can just switch it out all the time whenever it gets like dirt. Or like old, and these are so cool. I love the colors that they come in, and especially the rose gold one. Massage gift cards, because like who doesn't need a massage after a long day? Mugs, these are great for if you want to take hot chocolate, coffee, hot tea, pretty much anything hot to the rink. Tight socks, if you don't know what I mean, those are the socks that are like tights. These are great if you don't want to wear full tights, because these are the same material, just they're shorter and they go to about your knees. A mini cooler bag. These are cool because like if you stay at the rink for a long time, it's good to have some snacks in them so you don't lose all of your energy. A colorful light bulb, like the color changing ones. These are so cool because like you can put them in as your light bulb, but then you can change the color of them for like the mood that you are that day. Wall decor, like figure skating wall decor, so whoever walks into your room knows you're a figure skater. Hand sanitizer, because a lot of people walk through the rink in a day and it's so dirty. A dress bag, because these are just handy if you go to competitions. You don't have to carry your dress in your hands. You just carry the dress bag because you can put the dress in it. And then it's also really cool because like no one sees what your dress looks like, but then like put it on and everyone's like,
oh my.
Clothing gift cards like to any of their favorite stores like Old Navy, Justice, Aviva, Lululemon, practically anywhere that has clothing. Pop sockets, these are cool so they can hold their phone or even so that at the rink, the ledge, they can place their phone right there and not have to worry about it falling off. Hats or beanies, because these are cool if you're just at the rink and after you come off, since it's winter time, these are very in style right now and they also keep your head warm. Power bands, these are good to help strengthen your legs off ice. A recovery machine, so you can, these are for your legs and these help relieve your sore muscles in your legs. A membership for Ice Network, because on here you can watch regionals, sectionals, nationals, the Olympics, live streamed, and it's so cool. Earpods or earphones. Earpods, you just put in your ears, they don't have any wires. And earphones, they do have the wires, it depends which one you want. Earpods are more expensive. And finally, number 100 is a binder. This is very handy if you're doing moves, because you can just print out all of your moves, put it in your binder, there you go, take it onto the ice, or you can just have a bunch of papers and just write down your warm-up, drills, exercises, everything in it. That's the end of this video. I hope that it was helpful for you guys and that you might have found a gift in it. If you didn't, you might have came up with a different idea. Anyways, I hope you guys liked this video. I want you guys to comment down below if you think I missed anything off of my list. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. I love you guys. Bye!
Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la.